As we close out on this weekend, when we eat the last leftovers from Thanksgiving and start preparing for Christmas, remember that across America, many families will be gathering with an empty chair at the dinner table, a chair that would have been occupied by a son or daughter, husband or wife, brother or sister, who between the time of last Christmas and this one, left a pair of empty boots as the vivid and visual reminder that for those in uniform, war doesn't always end well. While you fight your way through malls and stores and fret over the family gathering and finish up the decorations for your tree, half a world away, a young man or woman is hoping that the next step over desert soil will not set off an improvised explosive device, taking a limb or life. As I explain through my stories in A Simple Christmas, the moments that we remember most aren't about the cost of a specific gift, but the value of the relationships with our family, friends, and God. If all your family members are healthy and at home for Christmas this year, you can be satisfied that your Christmas is wonderful. Just remember that for others, an empty chair and an empty pair of boots will be the painful reminder for some families that we live in a world that has not yet achieved the peace on earth and goodwill toward men that the little baby in Bethlehem came to give us. Look for life's simple blessings and the simple gifts of life, love, and liberty that you wouldn't have if not for those special heroes that left behind a pair of empty boots.
Let your voice be heard. Justice Andrew Dahl.
Until next week, from New York, on behalf of our staff, our wonderful crew, and our special guest, this is Mike Huckabee wishing you and your family a blessed Christmas season. Thank you, John. Thank you, John.